To go here in the first period. Sharks out to a 2-0 lead as Boedker gets it across the line. And now he's got the puck again. Mikkel Boedker to the net. They score! It's Boedker! And it's 3-0 Sharks!
Well, great neutral zone regroup there on that play. Boedker gets it here on his forehand. He just kind of rips it towards the net. As he's trying to find Tierney, as Radulov coming back to help his kind of the backside, if you will, goes off his stick and in the back of the net right there. Nothing Bishop can do about it, but I like the idea of trying to get that puck going towards Tierney there, and obviously gets a little bit.